Hi, this is Jeff McQuillan coming to you from beautiful Los Angeles, California, and ESLPOD.com. In a previous video, I talked about loan words in English. A loan word is a word that English takes or borrows from another language to use in English as a word that often has a similar but not always same meaning as it did in the original language. I gave you a couple examples of loan words. Ketchup, which is that red sauce that Americans use on some of their food. That's a word that comes originally from Chinese. The other word was glitch, a problem in a machine. That word comes originally from Yiddish. Today I want to talk about three more common loan words in English. The first one is cul-de-sac. Now, cul-de-sac is a term that comes originally from French. In French, it means at the bottom of a bag. A sac would be a bag in French. Now, what does this mean in English? Well, interestingly, it has a similar idea, but it's not about bags. It's about streets. A cul-de-sac is a street that has no other exit. So you drive down, and often there's a circle there at the end of the street, but there's no way to get out unless you turn around and go back the way you came. So a cul-de-sac is what we would call a dead-end street. There's no way after you get into the street to come out other than turning around and going back out. So you'll sometimes see signs in American cities, dead end or dead end street. That means it's a cul-de-sac, or it's a place where if you go, there's no way to get out of there rather than coming back the way you came. A second common loan word in English is angst. Angst comes originally from German and means anxiety or worry. That's really the exact same meaning in English. Angst is a deep worry or anxiety or discomfort, often over a long period of time, about some big problem. We have an expression we use sometimes, adolescent angst. An adolescent is a teenager, someone between the ages of 13 and 19. Adolescent angst is a description of the feelings that some teenagers go through because they're mad at the world, or they're mad at their parents, or they're worried about their future. All of this is part of adolescent angst. The important part about angst is that it's long term. It doesn't go away soon. Our final loan word is kudos. Kudos comes originally from Greek, although the pronunciation, I'm sure, is very different. In English, kudos means praise or honor that you get for doing something. Someone may say, wow, you got a lot of kudos for that project you completed. The boss really liked it. The kudos is the praise. It's the good things that are said about it. It's always in the plural. It's never kudo. It's always kudos with an S at the end. Kudos, as I said, originally comes from Greek. In Greek, it means something closer to fame or glory when you do something that is a great accomplishment. Well, one of the greatest accomplishments you can do is to improve your English. And to do that, you can go to our website at ESLPOD.com and take a look at our unlimited English membership. It's a great way to get your English going again. And if you like this video, please like us, share us with your friends, and follow us on either Facebook at facebook.com/ESLPOD or Twitter at ESLPOD. From beautiful Los Angeles, California, I am Jeff McQuillan. Thanks for watching.